movies on Netflix. Let's start the video now. Worth a movie, approximately Kenneth Feinberg, the attorney who oversaw the September 11 Victim Compensation Fund, is headed to Netflix on September with a purpose to mark the 20th anniversary of the assaults. Michael Keaton performs Feinberg with inside the film, which comes from director Sarah Colangelo and author Max Borenstein. Amy Ryan, Stanley Tucci, Tate Donovan, Shanori Ramanathan, Thalia Baslam and Laura Benanti additionally star in it, which had its optimum on the 2020 Sundance Film Festival. Netflix introduced that Worth is headed to the streaming provider this September to coincide with the 20th anniversary of the September 11th assaults. The movie tells the proper tale of Kenneth Feinberg, who turned into appointed to guide the September 11th Victim Compensation Fund. Here's a synopsis. Following the 2001 assaults at the Trade World Center Pentagon, Congress appoints lawyer Kenneth Feinberg, Michael Keaton, to guide the September 11th Victim Compensation Fund. But how can he position a fee at the life's cost? Caught among legal professionals seeking to sue and airline lobbies tends to settle, Feinberg opts to deal and address the sufferers' families. When he lands horns with Charles Wolfe Stanley Tucci, a network organization whose spouse died with inside the towers, Feinberg starts to research the human expenses of the tragedy. Also, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series reviews, news and updates. The Sundance writer for The Identity provides that Worth takes a tough examination of the political mechanisms in the back of the fund and examines the bloodless calculus used to assign a fee to the sufferers. Our very own Ben Pearson, stuck Sundance in 2020, makes no mistake that this film is not a clean watch. There are actual pictures from September 11 and stories of the survivors and actors gambling their circle of relatives of sufferers to rip your coronary out again and again. There's something in reality thrilling about it, and the type of computing of numbers and placing greenbacks and cents to a person's life, colliding with heartbreak and human drama of September 11. The anxiety turned into reality thrilling to me, and Netflix has not introduced a legitimate date simply yet. However, September 11 is Saturday this year, so I would not be amazed if they determine to drop it on Friday, September 10th. That's only a guess though. Thank you for watching the video. To learn for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.reasonnetflix.com, and if you like our video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Reason Netflix.